Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dead Space. In the last episode, we were betrayed by Kendra.
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
And we found Nicole, and now we're trying to stop the hive mind. We're down on the colony now. If I remember correctly, this place was seriously ridiculous. And when I say ridiculous, I mean difficult and quite a pain. So this says loader offline. Oh, I remember what I have to do here. I have to use that thing, grab it, get the marker on it, and then take that thing through a series of rooms here, all while being attacked by enemies, of course. Why is this room so dark? It wasn't this dark when I came in here. Was it? Pretty sure it wasn't. I think I'm going to go for damage on the pulse rifle. Pretty sure that thing is alive in there. Chapter 12, Dead Space. That was a terrible mistake, wasn't it? I get the feeling that I should not have opened this room. Although, now that I'm in here, it looks like I was supposed to open it anyway, so... This is where I get the battery for that thing on the side. Why is this room all lit up again now? I don't like that. things flopping around back there. Hearing actual words in it, but I can't make them out. Shouldn't have filled my inventory, but it will have to work. Don't tell me that's okay. Where'd that audio lock go? Audio log go. Did I somehow pick it up? Must have picked up the audio log somehow.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber.
Yeah, I've heard that one already. Okay, apparently it's just gone. Well, that's not cool. What the hell? That's really not cool. Well, that sucks that that audio log just disappeared. Or it might have been a text log, I don't know. But either way, it sucks that it just disappeared. I'm gonna double check, make sure that it's not. It's just not here. Well, that sucks. emergency supplies. Please let me in. This is kind of an emergency. I'm thinking it probably was and I just didn't see it. Head on to certain doom. Sell off the line racks. And then go and save once more. Again, before heading into certain doom. I mean, it's the last chapter of the game, you know it's not gonna go well. Maybe it will. I don't know. Well, actually, I do know, but with a game like this, things typically don't end well. Is there anything on the other side? I just want to make sure there's not something over there. Nope, nothing. Okay. So this thing is what's causing all these problems. Kind of. Not exactly, but... them taking this thing is what caused all the problems. I don't remember how exactly this part works, but I know I'm going to get attacked in here. So yeah, that's what we're gonna have to deal with in here. And it gets worse.
Yeah.
first one. No, are you? Something's still here, otherwise the lockdown would have lifted. Still here. Sorry about that. I know that's gone off a few times. So. Oh, come on. You. Once this lockdown gets lifted, if it gets lifted, I can go back to the store and buy one. Damn it. Yes, I know I can use stasis on the bridge, but there's no need. I want to get a power node and go in that room. And I don't think I get to come back this way. At least not. At least not freely. Thank you. can't bring it back. I must be able to bring it back. Right? There's gotta be a way. If I got it over here, there must be a way to bring it back. Looks like I have to move forwards then. Great, I wanted to go to that store and... sure things aren't gonna go too well for me in here, so I wanted to get in there and get those supplies, and there might have been a text log or something in there as well. Sorry, bumped my desk. This part, yay. I can shoot. I know it's cheap. It's very cheap, but hey, if it works, it works. That one I might have to come in here for.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Okay, I missed. I think I got it. There we go. Wasted a shitload of ammo there. There's more of you. Now. there's a store right here. Let me guess, I can't go back that way though. Actually, before I try it, I'm gonna go and check to see if I can go back there. Because if I can't go back there, there's no point in buying the power node. Okay, no point in buying it then. I will buy other stuff that I will use. Ammo and a couple health, a couple med packs, things like that. Alrighty. Got two large ones, I think that should be enough. Oh, I've got three large. Okay. So anyway, I have to restore power to this bridge. And I have to do that by going down there. Didn't know that was there. Oh, come on. I didn't know there were lockers over here. I might not have needed to buy that stuff. Well, at least not all of it. Oh well, anyway.
Entering zero gravity.
Of course we are. Of course we're entering zero gravity. We're not the only ones in here, are we? Oh, didn't think so. Doesn't look too good, all these body parts. That angle actually worked out quite well there. I hate these things. It's so hard to know where the ground is in this. And if it's just like this in a game, could you imagine if you were actually out in zero gravity, how hard it would be to figure out where down is? I have a feeling that would be so horrible. Trying to figure out which way is down. But I think that's long gone. If I remember correctly, we've got some more friends out here. Yep. That's what I thought. Thank you. thought you were dead. Not sure if Ron wasn't dead. Now it's dead. Hey, look, a power node. I don't know if those things even attack, or if they're there to be weird. Okay, and then I think I see a save spot over here. I think I might get this marker over here to end the episode. That way I can keep the final little bit of the game in the same episode. Because I think the end is coming up pretty quick here. So, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.